This is our world. Our land. Our home. It nourishes us, protects us, amazes us. But it is at risk. Humans, through the energy we use, the ways we live, produce food, and use our land, are affecting the global climate. The land surface is warming faster than the globe on average. Every degree matters to limit global warming and reduce the impacts of climate change. How can we achieve this? The IPCC Special Report on Climate Change and Land explores how the way we use our land is contributing to climate change and how climate change is affecting our land. The report is one of the most comprehensive records on the interactions between climate change and land to date. Experts from around the world have been working together to assess the best state of knowledge, looking at trends, regional and global hotspots, solutions, risks, consequences and benefits, and anticipating the future to help us address and adapt to climate change. The land we use today will affect the climate for generations to come and the challenges we face, from maintaining a balanced earth to the security of our food and livelihoods. The way we use our land and the way we live will help to secure our future.